give is just drop his blood, and we're ready to put it into the centrifuge. Okay. Taking it out. Can we help you out? Mm-hmm. Mixing it up. I think it's about ready.
That's it.
Yeah.
So right here is the defect in the patellar tendon. You can see there's like a little hole right there. So I'm gonna aim the PRP into there. But first I'm just numbing. It's very shallow. I'm just gonna pinch. Okay. I'm just gonna let it numb, okay? Just give it a moment. Take the PRP, so just try to relax now. You're not going to feel anything now because it's on. So we are putting the PRP around the defect and into it. You could actually put the tongue on there. You all right? I'm gonna put the rest in his joint, so we're done with that part, okay? All right, a little bit's gonna go in the joint. This part doesn't. Okay, little pinch. Right into the joint. Okay, let me have the PRP. All right, that's all.